You'll have to ask someone upstairs.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
Okay, sorry about the commentary stream. We've been really struggling.
Don't yell, because it's going to overpeak it.
We've been really struggling to get everything set up. Long story short, basically, MagFest had no internet for us. That's why we're streaming it from a house.
MagFest used all the internet. It's gone forever.
Yeah, they broke the internet.
Okay, what we're going to do right now is we're going to do a runner interview with Resi Man, who just did the... Yep. So, how did you feel about your runs of,
Took it out in 39-34. Oh, yes.
And, how did you feel about your runs of, Mega Man 2?
I have an awesome idea. Why don't you use
Mega
that?
Man 2?
I really screwed up the Wily level 4, of course. Cost me minutes. But, other than that, I think I did a good job.
I think you guys know this already, but since this is, just a single attempt, you know, it might not look as pretty as speedruns that we have on the site, but you're just gonna have to bear with it. Hopefully you understand. Now how did you feel about Mega Man 3?
Well, the Mega Man 2 mistake was a little bit expected because I hate that boss fight. But about Mega Man 3, the mistake was really stupid and I did it 2 times. I took it careful because I wanted to be sure to survive just that part, but I screwed up anyways. Other than that, I think I did a good job there too for Mega Man 3. I got the Jello Evil win. Yeah, first round.
Yeah, that quick kill is always impressive. And just to show the controller that you did it with, you can hold up for people, just show that's a normal Nintendo controller.
Yep.
Oh, where is it?
I think it's this one. So,
get in front of the cam.
Got it.
You got it. Yeah, don't worry about it. We're still figuring out the camera cells.
But it was nice to play, actually. I loved it, so I hope people enjoyed it. And we have 2 more Mega Man games to run.
Yes, but right now, we're actually going to do a Mega Man break. You can just sit on by. We're actually going to do Double Dragon 2 right now. Otherwise known as Double Dragon 2 Revenge of the Knee. So if you'd set that right up, Sinister One, we'll get that rolling.